Let's check out a couple of soccer games. College soccer, Pace against SNHU in men's soccer. Good crowd there. Penalty shot for the Penmen. Ryan Bokemia out of France puts it in the side of the net, and it was 1-0. Penmen had the lead. Still in the first, Michael Rowley from Cooperstown, New York, feeds Sebastian Stazuski from New Britain, Connecticut. He blasts one in. Number four, SNHU wins 2-0. They're 2-0 to start this season. Couple of shutouts. Women, same team, Pace and SNHU. Narita Montrod will score a great header off a corner kick in the first half. She's a freshman out of Brockton. SNHU wins 2-1. They're 2-0. They play second-ranked St. Rose. That is coming up on a Saturday.